I had an idea to do some Celtic designs as Mandala or Kaleidoscope. It's a little bit tricky. I figured out what you want to do is you want to start on the point, and then you can go around a circle like that. And then it hit me, I can draw the basic shape first and then just outline it. And that makes it a lot easier. So you do it like this. And my first attempt. Not too bad, eh? Thanks for watching.